Good day, everyone. We are the presenter for Module 14, and we're here to discuss our topic, which is lamps for lighting. As we talk about this topic, we will be able to learn about lamp, the types of lamp, and the use of each lamp. Now, let's talk about what lamp is. Lamp is a device that produces light by the flow of electrical current, and it is a general form of artificial lighting. Lamps or lights are vital for lighting system and offer efficient lighting. Most lamps use electricity and the light bulb to shine the light. We all need to work and live comfortably after daylight fades. Your desk lamp can provide enough light for you to read by at night, and you can turn on the floor lamp after the sun goes down. The different types of lights or lamps includes the following: incandescent lamps, compact fluorescent lamps, halogen lamps, metal halide lamps, light emitting diode, fluorescent tube, neon lamps, high intensity discharge lamps, and low pressure sodium lamps. Let's discuss the first one. Number one, incandescent lamps. Incandescent bulbs are standard bulbs. These incandescent bulbs are available in a broad range of sizes and voltages. An incandescent bulb glows and produces heat when electricity passes through the tungsten filament present inside the bulb. Many people are quite familiar to these bulbs. An incandescent bulb glows and produces heat when electricity passes through the tungsten filament present in the bulb. These bulbs are being gradually replaced by LEDs, fluorescent lamps, and other service-based new technologies. The reason for this is that when this bulb is switched on, the sudden flow of current, energy, and heat penetrate the thin areas, which in turn heat the lamp filament. Once the filament heats up, it tends to break and burns out the bulbs, and it can also be used in dimmer. Number two is compact fluorescent lamps. Compact fluorescent lamp is a modern type of light bulb that works like a fluorescent lamp. It contains mercury, which causes difficulties to its disposal. A CFL is designed to replace an incandescent lamp. Generally, CFLs use less power, produce same amount of light, and have long lifespan. Most of the compact fluorescent lamps consist of two or three tubular loops. Sometimes, they even look quite similar to incandescent bulbs. These lamps cannot be used with dimmers, and usually, they can be last for 10,000 hours. Luminous efficiency of a compact fluorescent lamp is about 60 lumens per watt. Number three is halogen lamps. A halogen lamp consists of a tungsten filament which is sealed with a compact transparent envelope and filled with an inert gas and small amount of halogen, which is bromine or iodine. These lamps are smaller than the conventional lamps. Halogen increases the lifetime and brightness of the lamps. Luminous efficiency of a halogen lamp is about 25 lumens per watt.
Number four is metal halide lamps. Metal halide lamps consist of a discharge tube or arc tube within a bulb. These lamps are commonly used in halls, traffic lights, or on stages or in outdoors lighting system for commercial purposes. The tube of metal halide lamps can be made from either ceramic or quartz and contains mercury, MH salts, and a starting gas. Metal halide lamps produce a great amount of light for their size, and these lamps are one of the most efficient lamps. Number five is light emitting diode or LED. LED lamp is an electrical component that emits light through the movement of electrons in a semiconductor device. Its lack of filament uses less power and has a long lifespan. LEDs produce more light than incandescent lamps and help save energy in energy-conserving devices. LEDs are usually assembled into a light bulb to be used as LED lighting system. These diodes can emit light of an intended color without the uses of color filters. The initial cost of a LED is generally high, and these are used to build electronic projects. Number 6 is fluorescent tube. A fluorescent tube is a gas discharge that uses fluorescent to produce visible light. Compared with the incandescent bulb, fluorescent tubes use less power for the same amount of light and are usually more complex and expensive than the incandescent lamps. Fluorescent lamps do not have good color representation ability, but these tubes are cool in appearance and color. Fluorescent tubes can be used in many places around a home, but cannot be used with dimmers. Number 7 is neon lamps. A neon lamp is a gas discharge lamp that contains gas at low pressure. It is assembled by mounting two electrodes within a small gas envelope. Standard brightness bulbs are filled with an argon or neon gas mixture, and high brightness lamps are filled with a pure neon gas. When a voltage is applied, then the gas ionizes and starts to glow, allowing a very small current to travel from one electrode to the other electrode. Once the gas ionizes, the operation of the lamp can be maintained at a lower voltage, and the maintaining voltage may vary between 10 to 20 volts depending on the lamp and operating current. Neon lamps are very rugged and not affected by mechanical shock or frequent on or off operation. Neon lamps may be operated over a wide temperature range from negative 40 to positive 150 degrees Celsius, and not are damaged by voltage transients of high voltage static discharges. Number 8 is high intensity discharge lamps. These lamps are specially designed with the inner glass tubes that include tungsten electrodes with electrical arc. High-intensity discharge lamps are normally used when high levels of light are required over large areas, which include outdoor activities areas, gymnasiums, large public areas, pathways, roadways, and parking lots. These lamps produce a large quantity of light compared to the fluorescent and incandescent lamps. Number 9 is low-pressure sodium lamps. Low-pressure sodium lamp is the first sodium lamp which has the maximum efficiency than all the other lighting systems. These lamps operate much like a fluorescent lamp, and there is a brief heat-up period for the lamp to reach full brightness. Low-pressure sodium lamps are commonly used in places like roads, pathways, outdoor areas, and parking lot, wherein color is not important as such.
Parts of incandescent bulb, including inert gas, filament, contact wire, support wire, glass, glass bulb, metal, base contact wire, insulation, and electrical foot contact.